Hello friends, today in this video we will learn 10 lines on rocket. A rocket is a powerful and effective invention of science. It is a device that produces the force to move an object forward. Rockets are generally used to launch spacecrafts. Rockets carry fuel that is burnt inside a chamber. Rocket fuel can be liquid or solid. When the fuel burns, it gives off gas that pushes the rocket forward. At first, people made rockets by filling bamboo cases with gunpowder. Dr. Robert H. Goddard is known as the father of modern rockets. A rocket must travel at a speed of at least 7.9 km per second to reach space. Rockets are also used to shoot missiles and fireworks.